Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error you are not signed in loop while using Google Drive on your system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedures. The first solution is to allow cookies for Google Drive. Click on these three dots at the top right corner. Here, scroll down to settings. In the settings window, go to cookies and site permissions. Click on manage and delete cookies and site data. Turn the switch on for allow sites to save and read cookie data. Now scroll down and in the block section, if you find any website, then please remove it. The next solution is to clear browsing data. Click on these three dots at the top right corner and select history. Click on these three dots here, select clear browsing history. After this, check the boxes associated with cookies and cache files. Select the time range to all time. Click on clear now. Next solution is to remove some extensions from your browser. Click on these three dots here. Select extensions. Click on manage extensions. If you find any extension here, turn it off. The next option is to temporarily disable any third-party antivirus on your system. Please contact the antivirus manufacturer for the same. Lastly, you can reset the browser. Click on these three dots at the top right corner and scroll down to settings. In the settings window, go to the reset settings tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select restore settings to their default value and then click on reset. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.